Hello everyone, welcome back to the Office Excel course. In this section, we are going to talk about the function of freezing pens, rows, and columns. This function is very useful for viewing data in Excel. Usually, the data in the first row and the first column of the table are the headings of the data classification. So, it is common to freeze the first column and the first row. To do this, we need to click Freeze Pens and select Freeze Top Row in the Home menu bar. At this time, when we scroll the table page, the first row of the data will remain on the page display, which is very convenient for us to view the data. The method of freezing the first column is also the same. To unfreeze, click Freeze Pens and Unfreeze Pens in the Home menu. Now, if we want to freeze multiple rows and columns, what should we do? We need to select a cell outside the range and click Freeze Pens. For instance, if we want to freeze the whole first three rows of the table, select cell G4 outside the whole table in row 4, then click Freeze Pens. Row 1 to row 3 are frozen now.